안녕하세요. 저 김재민 선생님입니다. So I'll be continue on the topic how to speak like the native Korean. Okay, on this time, okay, we'll be focusing on what we have learned in the part one. Okay, so let's. The important thing is like when we speak, the vocal organ has a memory. So American pronunciation, like a radio. It's hard for American to pronounce like a radio, like Korean. For hard for Korean people who pronounce radio to radio because the vocal has a memory. Just like if you are the left-hand person, it's hard to switch become a right-hand person, right? If you are the right-hand person, hard to switch left. Because of linguistic difference, it is kind of like that. You are switching right hand to the left hand, so your vocal memory has to be. When you say these words, you have to be very intentional. Okay, so I wrote down some of the words that we build up in the Korean. Part one, we went over the essential, the vowel. A lot of people describe as a basic vowel. Well, basic is great, but I'll say essential because I think it may be a better term. For example, ah, e, kid, o, e, oi, like hey. Oi, cucumber. It hurts. Ouch, right? Uyu, milk, right? So let's go look at my mouth. Ai, 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 oi, 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 oi. When you repeat after me, your mouth should follow my mouth shape. Ah, ah. If you want to say ouch in Korean, ah. In US, you say ouch. In Korea, ah. Right? Ooh, you. Ooh, you. Ooh, you. Ooh, you. So, I, oi, oi, ah. Uyu. Okay, repeat this 5 times. I. Did you say 5 times? 5번? 다섯 means 5. Oi. Oi. 5번 하세요. 아. 우유. Now, I'm gonna say some of these words here, and then you just let me know it's number one, number two, number three, number four, right? If you are on the Zoom with me virtually, or versus in person, I'm gonna say word ah. What's the number? Oi. Oi. Uyu. Ai. This one is like a bonus, the challenging question, okay? Out of these words, I'm gonna include some of the vocabulary. It's like, and then which one will be that? You hear the sound. I hope that you pick up the sound. Aya, 이리 와. Aya, 이리 와. 이리 와 means come here. What do you think? Hey, kid, come over here. Right? Now I'm gonna say two words in this list. Listen carefully. 아이야, 우유 가져와. 아이야, 우유 가져와. 가져와 means bring. What did I just say? What do you think? 아이야, 우유 가져와. Hey, kid, bring the milk. 아이야, 우유 가져와. Now, if I say, 아이야, 오이 가져와. 아이야, 오이 가져와. What do I just say? 'But notice the difference between 아이 and 오이. 어이, 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 어이. 우유 가져와. Well, who am I portraying? By the way, I used to act as a Korean lead actor in the Korean TV pilot in 1999 by the 이일목 감독님 who made a 실화소년 movie. 어이야, 우유 가져와. 어이, 우유 가져와. 어이, 어이, 어이. 어이, right? 어이, hey, bring some milk. That sounds like a Korean gangster, 조폭, right? Which you don't want to emulate. Okay? So those are there some of the differences, and then we'll learn over some other thing next session.